Dear viewers, I hope you are fit and fine. Today I would like to discuss a lesson from the textbook First Flight of Class 10. The name of the chapter is Kurg, written by Lukas Abrol. Lukas Abrol is a doctor by profession. He is a traveler, social reformer, and he likes writing about different places he visited in India. Let us try to know the place like Kurg, where people of India and abroad come to visit every year. Now, Kurg is a coffee country famous for its rainforest and spices. It is the smallest district of Karnataka, is a home of evergreen rainforest, spices and coffee plantations. Kurg is situated in the midway between Mysore and the coastal town of Mangalore. It is known also Kudagu, and the main crops of Kurg is coffee plantation. The visitors or tourists keep away from Kurg during monsoons for heavy rainfall. From September to March, the weather becomes suitable for the tourist. The story of Greek origin descent tells that a part of Alexander's army, while moving south along the coast, could not return. These people settled there and did marital relations with the local people. Their customs, traditions, and religious rites were differ from main Hindu stream. The story of Arab origin draws support from the long black coat worn by Arabs, and coats is called kufia. Kufia is a long black coat worn by Kudabus. The Kurgi homes have a tradition of hospitality. General Karyappa is the Kurgi and the first chief of Indian army. They are called the real patriot. And even now, Kurgis are the only people in India permitted to carry firearms without a license. The river Kaveri obtains its water from the hills and the forest of Kurg. Mohasir is a large freshwater fish found in this river. The kingfishers dive to catch the fish, where the squirrels and langurs drops partially eaten fruits for the mischief of enjoying the splash and the ripple effect of in the water. The sports it offers to tourists are rafting, canoeing, rappelling, rock climbing, and mountain biking. The climb to the Brahmagiri Hills exposes a panoramic view of the entire misty landscape of Kurg. After all, Kurg is considered as a piece of heaven. The tourist can go to Kurg by rail, air, and by road. Let us go through the important question and answer of the lesson Kurg. Number one, where is Kurg? This question came in 2015. Answer is, Kurg is situated in the midway between Mysore and coastal town of Mangalore. Number two, what is the main crop of Kurg? Answer, the main crop of Kurg is coffee plantation. What is the other name of Kurg? It came in 2018. Answer, the other name of Kurg is Kudagu. Question number four, what is a kufia? Who wears it? This question came in 2020. Answer, kufia is a long black coat worn by the Arabs and the Kurds. Now come to next question. What is kufia? Answer, kufia is a long black coat worn by the Kudabus. Next question. Who is General Karyappa? Or who was the first chief of the Indian Army 2016. General Karyappa was a Kurgi and the first chief of Indian Army. Next question. What kind of animals you like to see in Coorg? This question came in 2017. Answer. The animals are elephants, langurs, macaques, Malabar squirrels, etc. Now come to next question. They're supposed to be the descendants of option A, Afghans, B, Turkish, C, Alexander's soldiers. This question came in 2017. Answer, Alexander's soldiers. Next question. What are the sports that offer to tourists? What are the sports that offers to tourists? This came in 2016. Answer. The sports it offers to tourists are rafting, canoeing, rappelling, rock climbing, and mountain biking. Next question. What is a mohasir? Mohasir is a large freshwater fish. Next question. What is Nisargodhoma? Answer. Nisargodhoma is a 64-acre island in Coorg. Next question. How can one have a panoramic view of Coorg? Answer. The writer says that a climb to the Brahmagiri Hills brings a panoramic view of the entire misty landscape of Coorg. Next question. Where the river Kaveri does obtain its water from? This question came in 2018. Answer. The Kaveri River obtains its water from the hills and forest of Coorg. Next question. What does the word mean martial? Answer. Having to do with war. Next question. The word mainstream means option A, small stream, B, main river, C, tradition. Answer, tradition. Next question. Mention that story that supports that the people of Coorg are of Greek descent. This question arose in 2015, 2018, and 2019 also. Answer. The story of Greek origin descent tells that a part of Alexander's army, while moving south along the coast, could not return. These people settled there and did martial relations with the local people. Their customs, traditions, and religious rites were differ from Hindu mainstream. Now come to next question. Of course, descent are the fiercely independent people of Coorg. This question came in 2017 and 2018 also. Answer. The Greek or Arabic origin descent are the fiercely independent people of Coorg. Next question. Name the district headquarter, the only gateway to Coorg. Madikari, the district headquarters, is the only gateway to Coorg. Next question. What kind of tradition does Coorgi home have? Answer. Coorgi homes have a tradition of hospitality. Next question. What is the name of the island in Coorg? Answer. The name of the island in Coorg is Nisargodhoma. last question. How is the water of the Kaveri River? This question came in 2018. Answer: the water of the river Kaveri is clear. Dear learners, I think you would be benefited by this video class, and for whole courses of class 10 you may read this English model named Last Time Preparation on English for SSLC Examination. The basic features of this model is it is prepared on the basis of new syllabus prescribed by SEBA NCERT. Limitation of words in every answer on the basis of marks allotted against the questions. Aims and objectives of the lesson are included, which are very essential for the learners. It is a guide for the teachers also. Complete coverage of the syllabus prescribed by NCERT. Special importance is given on the supplementary readers, grammar and composition also. Common essays with word limitation for 6 marks are prepared in this book. The explanations of prose and poetry are included for clarification of the conception in the last part of this book. Later solve SSLC exam questions. At last, I would like to request you to subscribe my YouTube channel, Assam Knowledge Corner. Thank you.